theater. My bed's right here.
Right up there.
That way I'd be the first one out the door when I look out that window right there and see that big buck standing right in front of that tree.
I should have a gun by my side, because I'll be the first one to bag a deer right when I wake up. It'll be looking out to
the deer. You still got a lot to learn about the wilderness there, Shawnee.
Well, you just increase your chances when you're in the woods.
You better be able to get up bright and early in the morning.
Strategy. If we had someone walk around these woods and someone threw them this way, then they'd flush them out into a clearing on the other side.
Yeah, but you'd have to be on the other side to wait for them.
I can do some flushing for you guys, man, but you guys gotta know where I'm at. Or he'll take left flank, take right flank. Is that how you're usually going to walk in parallel? Left and right.
Yeah, that's why I say go somewhere and sit and just watch them run right around you, man. Oh yeah, locked and loaded. Just don't trip. Oh, there's deer in them there forest trees. Some deer just about maybe 1,000 yards away from the camp. Absolutely beauty at its best. A little bit of a cold breeze blowing. Got the campfire going. But right up in there, right in between these trees, I seen a white flash and it was a deer. That one out in the field's got horns, man.
Yeah, it does. It's sizable, too. Jeff, we got a buck over there.
I'll bet you more walk out of there.
On his side of the bed, he's sleeping like a baby. Dreams are dancing in his head. Lying with his lady, it's a peaceful night. And everything's just fine on his side of the bed. But on her side of the bed, those big brown eyes are crying from the things he never says. Deep inside she's dying as she turns to face the wall. There's no love at all on her side of the bed. If he just reached out, she'd forget about all the times that he let her down. But in his mind, everything
Stuck it in the motor. I don't know why they got like.
Well, if you ask me, I wouldn't even know what to say because all I'm doing is standing by the campfire looking at these goddamn deer over here on the hill. Kind of weird that them people driving by right there can't even see these deer over here. You know? I mean,
look at them flying.
There's your proof right there.
They're booking
it on down the road, you know. You know, I just can't understand why people think they got to bring their motorhomes up here. I mean, they really roughing it in their motorhomes, you know. I mean, I don't know. I really don't know, you know. I just don't know why people would want to bring their motorhomes up here.
Why would you?
Jeez. You know what you look like with that cap on like that? You look like Yoda. Off Star Wars.